In 1979 was the civil war in Nicaragua, and then I decided to come to North America to look for better opportunities. I taught myself how to speak English, I taught myself how to sew, and I taught myself how to do quality control. I've been doing quality control for 32 years. My mother is still in Nicaragua. She's 87 years old, and I go every year to Nicaragua. I am really, really happy to be with my family, and at least to see my mother once a year. That's made me really happy.